at the end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them. But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star fell from the heavens. The sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram, to stop the darkness that the star portends, and fulfill the destiny that beckons me. This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
May the gods who abandoned us come to your aid one last time.
A I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
You dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon.
The dead, rising from their graves. This must be the end of the world.
Afraid of damaging your armor or weapons? That won't happen over there. In fact, no one even dies. Disappointing, really. You know, everyone needs a good beating now and then, right?